Hello everyone, my name is Odinson and this is Total Warhammer 3. Okay, we are playing with the SFO Overhaul mod. Grimhammer was Warhammer 2. Storm of Chaos. We are playing an Ikitclaw Immortal Empires campaign. And we are on episode 26. Jumping back in. Last episode was definitely an interesting one because we wiped an army, we lost an army. They did take one of our armies on with three of their armies. We did enough damage to make them run away, and then we took one of them out whilst they were trying to escape. The reinforcements are coming. We're going to see how they cope with it. And in the meantime, we've got four armies over the other side of the map dealing with some dwarves that have started to cause a couple of problems. So we're at the end of this turn. I know we've done everything we could, so we are going to end that turn and see what happens. Ooh, Legion of Chaos. Yes, please. Potential other trade partner. These guys just, I mean, we should really just like, these guys don't like us either. They've got their own stuff to deal with. Are you guys doing anything useful today? Not really. You're probably going to recruit from that camp. Zero, don't care. Okay, Avalon, what are you gonna do? Coming back out into the water. Can we get away from them this time? We'll have the settlement garrison if they come for us. Don't think they're going to. Ooh, maybe they will. Yep. Really? Oh no, he can't go that far. We're gonna have to fight it. What is the map like for this one? I didn't mean to do that. Okay, we need to reload this turn. I really didn't mean to auto-resolve that. Let's do it again. Sorry about that, guys. Complete misclick of the button. I wanted to actually fight that and have a look at the map. And then instead of clicking on the map, I clicked on the goddamn auto-resolve, which was stupid. Okay, so we do that and we enter. Right. It was yes to you. Let's just skip through this. Don't need to seal this again. Okay. All right. So we're going scout terrain. Basically the same as we had before. This is a melee army, though. Okay. That actually kind of helps with these eagles and that dragon, I suppose. What is this banner? Perfect figure. Okay. I mean, we could give it a go, right? I mean, we're going to lose it otherwise anyway. We may as well. We may as well try and overcome the odds. They've got no reinforcements. Even though we're hurt, might not be that bad. Brood horrors are not going to be able to do anything. We're going to see. All right. I'm going to put them in there. I'm going to have our rattling guns and our snipers and our mortars for what they're worth and our brood horrors, which really are worth anything. Can we get some magic this time? Nope. Okay, let's get all of these guys out of the way. So how do I want to play this? I want to have my front line probably down here. And I want to have my snipers up here. And then these guys can sort of line up about here and just absolutely batter anything that comes through this side, maybe. The brood horrors, that was meant to be a five there, okay. Brood horrors, they don't have vanguard, but they can stay hidden. You can come in behind this guy. You've got scorch and that. Okay, so you can fire that, you can fire that, you can fire at that. I want these guys to come over here. What are you doing? I mean, that's not a bad idea. Hey, attack him. Bunch of pussies. Jeez, getting annihilated. Your commander has been killed in action. Yes, yes.
storm of vermin! Retreat, retreat!
Okay. Did what we could. All right. Yeah, we did okay. I mean, that was always going to happen.
Retreat!
I mean, she's coming in again. The dragon's basically dead. I just thought to resolve it. Yeah, the dragon died. They lost the unit of archers. Okay. This, you're gonna die. Got a 20 stat? Where did he get a 20 stack from? It's ridiculous. Okay. From his one property. Come on, don't care about that. All him. Let's just get through this. Okay. Cool. Leadership effect. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. So, Alarios hurt. Magic Ick missile. The hell. He's going to do his thing next turn.
Warlock, master of scry.
Okay. Right, so we got that, we got the two rat ogres, we got them two. And then two warp grinders, I guess. Okay. It'll be, what, four turns? And then he'll be ready to rock. All right.
Yes, for price. Unlock the gates. Yes, yes.
Okay. All right. These guys. Go.
No.
We really need to finish off those guys. Okay. Come up here.
Don't think so.
All right. Who's not moved? Oh yeah, we got this army coming in too. Forgot about this one.
Move, tails.
Ulthuan's queen.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot rewrite reality.
We've lost two armies, but they're in bigger trouble than we are. That's for sure. Okay.
Yes, yes.
Can you wound him, please? Yay! Good. Alright, skill points. Blastmaster. And engineering skill. Assault units. We're at plus 36. Can we do the? Was it next turn? Next turn. I'm gonna keep the money because we're gonna need to raise another army after that one. I mean, I guess we can. It's plus 5. Yes, you can have that. Got our food. A lot of money. Okay. We'll get some more control going in here. Wolfenberg probably needs an upgrade, but this will go an extra 100, and this can go to there. That's good. Western Border Princes, okay. The Vault is ranking up now nicely. Awesome, and we've got Dieter Scharf, and control is minus. Yeah, we need to upgrade this. Okay, I'm done with building. Don't want an outpost. Let's go. I forgot about him. It's all gonna come down to what they're doing. Settlement Garrison's gonna wreck them. Idiots. Don't do it. You're an idiot. Oh, they've not gone to war, they just ended the non-aggression. Okay. Demand a stake. causes fear, causes terror. That's actually pretty good. Gonna smash up their city. And then you are gonna not do anything because that's stupid.
Even the law master could not.
Ready to kill.
Yes, yes, I'm not getting
failed, but that's okay. Alright, dude. We need to get a foothold here.
Far beneath an archmage.
Okay, so that's them two coming in. There. All right, Rat Surge. Let's have a look at Oakenhammer, shall we? Wow, that sucks. There. Okay. And then we've got Stretch. Who can wound him. He's a level 16, so he's got a chance. Nope. We moved you already. Okay, let's we want the other guy, Ikit.
All things.
Perfect.
On death targets.
All right, take an Essen back. Okay, we've got that province now. This needs repairing and upgrading immediately. We're probably going to need more food. Control is minus 21 at the moment, but won't be for long. Okay. That can definitely go up to 3. Alright, so that's them two. This dude. I think we're just going to send him towards the elf battle, right? I mean, it's a long way to go. Let's put him in March, and we're going to go to Musalon. Got a long way to go, but we've got 3 armies here anyway. How long on you now? 3 turns. And he's gonna jump wall. We could do some building upgrades here. Aquitaine, we could probably do that. It's fine. Stalia, we're good. Longueuil, that's gonna be more money. You can not go up to, you can go up to 3. Put walls in. Okay, Forest of Arden will need a public order. Okay. You're good. You can get another port in. I'm going to wall you as well. Probably do these. That'll be fine. Enough of that for now. Commandment available. Control. Okay. All right. And we could do one more turn here, I think. Krag, whoever they are. This isn't so good. One good thing is they haven't got any flying units. Let's have a look. Okay. May as well give it a go. Ooh, from that side, that's really... that, please. I mean, this is a good start. Those guys aren't in yet. Right, fire. Damn. Are you gonna fire? Hey, they're dead.
It's delicious.
Now, yours. Fight attack.
Okay.
Yeah.
ones I can't kill! Stop! Stop!
What? Stab the stab. Say, stab. Attack.
Back on the ground.
Create. Yes, master. Scurry. Back on the. Clan rats. Retreat. Retreat. Nash, kill, kill! Go!
Yep, this is pretty much lost now. But we've done some pretty significant damage to them. Hello, select them. There we go. It's all over. Okay. Valiant defeat. And they didn't wipe us out. That might be their worst move. Yeah, go ahead, Grom. Yes, please.
Please do not leave cases or parcels unattended anywhere on the station.
Oh, I thought they didn't wipe him out. Oh, I guess they did.
Without warning.
Okay. Interesting.
Don't pick up on me.
Okay, so he is now in Leoness. You are two turns away.
Warlock, master of Scryer.
He is on his way over. I mean, that's going to be a fight. Sorry, Sailor. Perfect.
Mighty Master Engineer, I am. Engineer, here.
All right. That has to be the end of Reikland, yes. God, finally. Take him on. Yay. Well done. All right. So that's him taken care of.
I will not disgrace my ancestors.
Shut up.
Have them. You will fight. You die.
Okay. Loot and occupy. Good. Bomb peak next. Okay. Ikit, I mean. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Let's give you Root Marcher. Stretch. I mean, we may as well boost income at this point.
No malice detected.
Okay, Blaster for you. Oh, you got another one as well. Okay, pack leader. Failure. Got so much money.
I must decline.
What is our most developed city here? I mean, probably this one, really, isn't it? Gonna give Brion. Fine. Weapon master? Yeah, why not? Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay, who are you? Who are you? This is costing way more than it should, but... it really doesn't matter at this point. Doom Rocket, please. Thank you. All right, so that's a 14 stack. This is a 20 stack. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4 with him coming over. Gonna have to be a bit more deliberate about this now.
Knows who his boss is.
Yeah, you. Okay, not gonna do that. All that. Right, cool. So that brings us to the end of this episode. Thank you very much for watching, as always. And until next time, please do stay safe.